Hi everybody, what's up, what's happening? So you guys know that I went to Bangkok like on my birthday, and it goes without saying that I have shopped a lot. Now before anything, I just want you guys to know that Bangkok is really, really cheap. It's not that expensive at all, and that's the reason I have gone all out. And since I shop so many things, I decided that I'm going to divide this video into two parts, which is one, that it's going to be a beauty haul. So all the makeup and skincare things that I bought, I'm going to be sharing in this video. And all the clothes, bags, etc., etc. that I bought, I'll be doing another video. So come back for that as well. In the meanwhile, let's begin with all the fancy things that I have here. I am super duper excited to share it with you guys, and yeah, without talking too much, let's get into it. So international trip means a lot of shopping, and of course Victoria's Secret. And as you must have seen in my Bali and Malaysia shopping haul, that I picked up a lot of things from Victoria's Secret. Although this time around I did not pick up too many things, but I have this bag here right now with me, and I got myself a shampoo. So I had picked up the same shampoo even from Malaysia, and I was so happy when I saw this at the duty free. So I picked these products up from the Bangkok duty free that has Victoria's Secret, and yup, this product smells amazing. And the other two things that I got myself was this Wild and Berry mist with a lotion from Pink. So yeah, couple of other things that I got myself were these face masks. Now I am obsessed with sheet masks, and you know, and in India when I'm here, I swear by the Sephora sheet mask. But in Thailand, I thought that it's always good to try out some of their local brands, and these are just a couple of sheet masks from the Thailand brands like called Beauty Room and a couple of other brands like, I don't know. But the cool part about this is this, like imagine, they have these really cute cooling cucumber pads that you can just place on your eyes, and dark circles, these work well. Next, I got myself a couple of things from NYX. It's so depressing that NYX is not available at the Sephora in Bombay. It's pretty depressing. Even in Delhi, they don't have it. So I got super duper excited when I saw these at Bangkok, and I had to pick up a couple of lip shades. So I picked up like four lip glosses and one lipstick. Next, I have with me a few products from this brand called Beauty Cottage. Again, Beauty Cottage is not available in India. It's there in Bangkok. And I got myself two things, which is a hair mask, because this hair mask, when we smelt it, oh my God, it smells heavenly. It's amazing. I wish they were here in India too. And then I got myself a bronzer, because I ran out of my MAC bronzer, and I am a huge fan of contouring, so this had to be here. Then we have with us the Star Buy. Okay, this is so awesome. I'm obsessed with golden. You can say now, there's nothing. Both of them are matching, right? But anyways, this is relatively cheaper. I got this for like literally 100 rupees if I were to talk about in Indian currency. And this has all the makeup and the beauty things that I picked up. So let's dig in. I'm so excited. Oh my God. Okay, now be amazed, because I got my hands on one of the most favorite things, which is the Mistine 3D Eyebrow Stick. Oh my God, Mistine is available in Bangkok like there's no tomorrow. So like Sivana and Mistine, where I go all crazy picking these things up for Beautiful, which is relatively more expensive than what you get in Bangkok, but it's doable. I got this, I am so excited. And this was also pretty cheap, so I'm sorted there. Then as you all know, because if you follow me on Snapchat, you must have seen that I was lucky enough and I went to the Hello Kitty mansion, and I got myself these really cute macaron shaped things. Now I'm calling them things because they're not the same things. This one out here is a lip gloss, and this one out here is a blush, and this one out here is a highlighter. So yeah, I got this one as well. Then I got myself the e.l.f. eyeshadow eyelid primer. I need an eyelid primer because I have dark circles, and oh my God, I think I say that in almost every video. I take a little extra care when it comes to my eyes and when I'm putting makeup, and to avoid creasing, I had to get this. Then I have with me, this is the Revlon Matte Balm. Now, I know that Revlon is available in India, but there are certain products from Revlon that are not. And this is a shade 225, which I was literally dying to get my hands on, because it's like this mauve-ish pink, and I'm a huge fan of nude mauve lip colors. And since I got it there for relatively cheaper than what you get it here in India, I thought I should just get it. Then I have with me something from Boots. if came to India, I think I would have been one of the loyal customers. This is nothing fancy, it's just a makeup removing wipe. The fact that it's pink and it looks so cool, I just knew that I had to get it. Now, I know that I am the kind of a person who looks at the packaging and picks up things, but it's okay, it's all right, it's pink, I'm girly, it's fine. Then I have with me two things. This is the Garnier Skin Naturals Light Complete Milky Lightening Dew Toner. My God, that's a long name. This is just a basic toner, and I cannot lay enough emphasis on cleansing, toning and moisturizing because it's really important for your skin. So do not skip that no matter what. And this is just a new product that I thought, and I kind of like Garnier as a brand, and I thought that since this is not available in India, I should probably get it. And yeah, it's just workable for summers. Then this is nothing fancy, it's just the Nivea Makeup Clear Cleansing Water. It's like a micellar water. Earlier when I was in Malaysia, I got the L'Oreal micellar water, which got over. And now I thought I'll try the Nivea one, and this is actually cheaper than the L'Oreal one. So yeah, let's hope this works out well too. And yeah, that's about it. It's all done. These are the things that I picked up from Bangkok, and I'm super duper excited to use them. In fact, I was waiting to show you guys these so as I could literally murder them. Oh wait, one sec. I completely forgot. There's another product that we have here. This is the Maybelline Super Mineral 24 Hour. It's like a loose powder, and for summers and even otherwise when you're applying makeup, it's important that you set your makeup. Otherwise, too much foundation or too much concealer can just make your skin look oily and greasy, and none of us want that. So yeah, last thing right here. And before I forget anything else, yeah, that's about it. So yeah, these are things that I picked up. It was super fun. I really enjoyed my trip, and I hope that you guys enjoyed the haul, because I know y'all have been asking for my Bangkok haul. And do come back for the fashion haul, because I'm so sure you're gonna like the clothes as well. Just to give you a little heads up, this is something that I picked up from Bangkok. So if you like this, wait for the video, because I'm so sure you're gonna really enjoy the clothing haul as well. So yeah, in the meanwhile, make sure that you guys give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, do the usual things, and I shall see you in my next video. Bye!